turns that every loop is similar and nothing is a tight turn. You know, sometimes where you feel like, oh, wow, I've got to turn quick.
Yeah.
I want it to be harmonious. He loses the cadenced canter. He has to go quick and turn and tight, right? So we want to think about making it even. So, oh, you got it. Take the left lead canter and first off, actually take the trot and first off just trot a three loop serpentine from A to C. So it's really three 20 meter half circles. Yep. So one, and then you're going to go right next to E and then off the wall and then right to I, which is right at S and R on the center line, and then a nice half circle to C. Now canter and canter that with simple changes. So you're going to just canter, walk, wonderful, but up, circle. You didn't go to the wall, right? You feel how you're coming, you're going almost to the quarter line. Go all the way out to the wall. Good, now go left and canter. Detail.
Well, in part, it's because of our small arena.
Right, you're thinking, look at this arena. Forget about yours, look at the letters, and just try for this one. Good, now walk.
Okay.